it's very
it's come to that. Less than through that, it's come to 20. No,
it has come, but it's an instrument, my dear.
It's changed.
Huh. Instrument has your washing machine's complaints that last week you gave me a lot of workload. Today you're giving me less. Or today you're giving me more. Give me more salary. Will washing machine cry?
No.
It's the instrument.
It depends on the
that's why you can't call body an instrument.
So here
I support that will happen.
That's where you have to understand. Did I tell you something called Chidabhasa is there?
Yeah.
Yes.
Who is this Chidabhasa? Mr. Chidabhasa?
The reflected memory.
Reflected consciousness, not memory.
Okay.
The consciousness appearing in body is from I, a consciousness has appeared in your body. So this consciousness has not changed, but this consciousness is keeping track of all these things. What is it? This consciousness is associated with body. And it is the constant, it has not changed.
But consciousness will not cry now, Guruji.
It uses the body mind to come cry now because it's associated with the body mind now.
Arey, body mind has changed, no?
It is identifying, no? It doesn't
me
know, no?
It's identifying with a new me every day.
But does it know?
No, we don't know.
This teaching only is helping conscious Chidabhasa to recognize I'm I.
So you are saying because of the Chidabhasa 2017 and 2020 both are crying. Because the Chidabhasa didn't change.
Chidabhasa. Who, for whom I am teaching?
Chidabhasa.
The me, me is changing. Is the teaching useful for that?
No. Changing.
But Chidabhasa can't store any information.
Yeah.
It is storing the information in the form of body and memory. Mm. There should be somebody who is recording, no? In the photograph, when you take the photograph, who will keep the photograph record?
Mm.
Okay. The me is the instrument.
Hmm.
Me right. Can't...
The consciousness says, oh, this is the experience, it keeps a memory record.
The consciousness keeps a record.
Who else? The...
Okay. There is a movie called Inside Out.
Inside Out, huh?
Yeah. What is the movie?
Yeah, it's an
the emotions...
Heart?
Cartoon.
Inside Out.
Inside Out.
One of the beautiful
movies.
It
actually talks about all
of it. Actually, it is very nice. How memories are stored. Okay. Let me find out. It's a cartoon movie, is it? Inside Out.
Inside Out.
One character is given to anger, one character. And happy, one character. Joy, one character.
Okay.
And disgust is one character.
Okay.
Anger.
Like
that. So, there must be something in you which is not changing. Which is Chidabhasa, which is individual consciousness, which is actually what you call as I. This I is taking experience and memory, because that's you, the consciousness you. But only problem is this Chidabhasa is mistaken you. Real Chidabhasa is I only. Okay, I'll tell a little bit more clarity. You slept. And you had a dream. In dream, you became a princess. Okay? What her name? Cinderella. She has so much of golden jewelry and all those things. And she is kidnapped by the thieves. She cries now. I was in a palace and these people have kidnapped. Okay? Now who is she really? Who is Cinderella really?
Character.
The sleeping. Has anything happened to the sleeping girl?
No.
That's I. But Cinderella thinks she is?
No.
She is a separate person. Cinderella has a consciousness. Whose consciousness is that?
Sleeping person.
From I it has taken the consciousness. And who remembers this now? I was in the palace. That consciousness which is her remembers that.
The real doesn't happen
the
by
sleeping
I, right? Happens by me. This remembering happens by I or by me?
Me. The consciousness only by me, not the body, mind, intellect. The consciousness.
The consciousness uses this me to store this thing.
So, Chidabhasa.
Chidabhasa.
So, the reflected consciousness Chidabhasa in your body, the Chidabhasa is like the dreaming girl's consciousness. Cinderella's consciousness. Cinderella's experience of palace. Cinderella's experience of thieves. is the body remember or mind remember or intellect remember? It is the Cinderella's consciousness which is Chidabhasa remembers that.
But this is about dream. What about the reality?
This
something
is a dream.
Something has happened in the past. And the thinking that again crying.
That's what I'm saying. Same thing is happening now also, no? This
no,
is analogy, no?
This is like consciousness, what of consciousness? Consciousness has taken a part of consciousness too.
What is your question? See, what I said to dream applies to?
Waking state.
Waking state. A body, mind and intellect has appeared, which is Cinderella. Okay, you had a trouble with somebody. Has anything happened to pure consciousness, i.e.? Nothing. But consciousness is associated with you, thinks that some trouble has happened to you. Okay. In reality, nothing has happened to this consciousness also. But it is looking at the experience and says, oh, something has happened. Body has changed, mind has changed, intellect has changed. But memory is recorded. And who is observing the memory? The consciousness associated with the body. Now, for whom is the teaching all here? For that consciousness, my dear, you are confusing yourself with the body and mind and intellect. You are actually really I. Are you clear? So, the consciousness is crying over a situation where the consciousness doesn't come into picture because photographic consciousness is not there. Only body, mind and intellect is there. Taking that, it is thinking that I am this. Now also it is thinking that I am the body, mind and intellect. For it, the teaching is, you are not the body, mind, intellect, you are pure consciousness. Body, mind, intellect, this I can't give you a teaching because that's not useful. For whom is useful? For Chidabhasa. That's why I have told about Chidabhasa earlier. Everybody remembers about Chidabhasa?
Yeah.
Yes or no? Too difficult.
I have a question. So, we are giving all of this knowledge to whom exactly? Like, I knows everything anyway.
No, I is pure consciousness, no?
Yeah.
For it doesn't matter.
Yeah, but me is temporary. So.
Me means body, mind, intellect is temporary.
Yeah.
Right? But me is activated by something, no? Me has become alive with the consciousness.
Yeah.
Where does it come from?
The consciousness.
The pure consciousness it has
yeah.
got. It got a copy of pure consciousness.
Yeah.
Now this copy of pure consciousness has come, has made your body alive. That copy is called Chidabhasa. We have discussed Chidabhasa?
Yeah.
Now Chidabhasa has forgotten that I come from I.
Okay. It's like the bridge between these two.
Yeah, it is operating your body.
Okay.
It is operating your body.
Mm-hmm.
So now that guy doesn't remember that I am from pure consciousness.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing is happening to me, it doesn't remember. Whatever is happening to body-mind complex, it thinks it's happening to me only. So, for whom is the teaching?
For the Chidabhasa.
The mediator.
Chidabhasa. So, what is the teaching? My dear, you are not body, mind, and intellect. You are pure consciousness, Shiva. So, that's called individual soul. Individual soul, what you have for or Chidabhasa is the teaching.
Jivatma.
Jivatma.
So, the memory is stored in Chidabhasa.
The memory is stored in somewhere in the body and mind only. But by whom? Somewhere is stored, but whom? Body cannot store. Mind is changing. Intellect is changing.
Okay.
Somebody unchanging is only has to do that. And unchanging one is consciousness. Which consciousness? Pure consciousness? No.
Okay.
The consciousness is appearing in your body and mind. And that has forgotten that I am Shiva. So the teaching is for that. Not the body, mind and intellect. But whole of our life, we are thinking that I am the body, mind, intellect and I am living. Has it become too heavy for the today?
So there are two consciousnesses.
It's only one consciousness appearing in the body.
It's like a duplicate.
No.
Consciousness.
Space.
Is a reflection of...
There is a... reflection is not reflection in that sense. Space is there. Space outside and space inside the house. Both are same.
Mm-hmm.
But we have given a name.
It's all the same.
It's all the same. Yeah, but the inside the house, all this appear, no?
Mm-hmm.
So let us do meditation for some time. It's become too heavy. But these are all very critical things, okay? This, if you understand clearly, you understand the entire Vedanta very clearly.
So for enlightened person, Chidabhasa doesn't exist.
Who is enlightened person? The enlightened person itself is a misnomer.
Correct.
Oxymoron.
But let's say for the name.
It doesn't exist, no? Person doesn't exist, no? Enlightened person is not there.
But still Chidabhas will be there, okay?
No.
It is pure I.
How does the body-mind operate then?
The pure I. See, for the society, his body-mind is operating.
Yeah.
His Chidabhasa is one with the pure consciousness. Okay.
But it's just that you don't call it as Chidabhasa also. In our context, it's the unenlightened
okay,
soul.
If I want to compare, Chidabhasa is like the eye. Someone who's not realized is blind. He has the eye, but he doesn't know how to use
eye it. Is E-Y-E, E-Y-E,
no.
E-Y-E,
E-Y-E,
eyes.
Yeah.
Eyes, huh?
I'm just giving an example. Someone who's realized is like who's got the vision and they can see. It's there, but they don't know to.
Correct. It's ignorance.
Yeah.
Right? It's not, no, there's no understanding.
Okay, yeah.
Simple, the understanding has to change, that's all.
Mm-hmm.
Not the condition. So let's sit silently for some time. Anybody's on line, I think?
Yeah, 5.
5? Alright. Kalva Krishna Group.
Katyayani ji.
Okay.
Usha.
So, let us sit silently, close your eyes, become aware of your breath, breath is moving, rising and falling. I am aware of the breath. Breath is not aware of me. I am awareness. Become aware of the body, sensation of the body from head to toe. Start from the head. Just become aware of the sensations on the head. Inch by inch, scan the body from head to toe slowly. Observe the sensation. These sensations are rising and falling in the body. Body is appearing in my consciousness. I am the observer. Become aware of the sensation from head to face, forehead, cheeks, ears, back of the neck. Small sensations, become aware of that. All these are appearing in my awareness. Become aware of the chest, stomach, inch by inch scan the chest, stomach. Become aware of the left hand, scan inch by inch from shoulder to fingertips. Become aware of sensations. Become aware of right hand. Scan inch by inch. Become aware of the right leg from thigh to toe. Scan inch by inch. Become aware of the sensations rising and falling in the body. Sensations are rising and falling like waves. I am awareness like water, unchanging.